let's worship the Lord. Shall we rise up? And let's sing, Blessed be the name of the Lord. Do you truly believe that He's going to do wonderful things today, this evening? Yes? Okay, let's sing, Blessed be your name.
Blessed be your glorious name. Blessed
Let's put our hands together and sing this beautiful song. Father, Lord. know that we are nothing without you, Father. Hallelujah. We want to worship you, Father. Know that you are a wonderful God. That you change our life. That you want to make us new, Father. Thank you, Jesus, for your saving grace. We worship you, Father. What a wonderful Savior is Jesus.
Sorrows too. He's the healer. you.
each and every one of us. We want to worship you, Lord. We want to worship you because you are the reason that we live. The one true reason to worship, Father. We know that we have the answer in you. Christ is the answer for you. Christ is the answer for the world today. We want to worship you, Father. We truly bow down and worship you, Lord. I worship you. Let's worship him again. I worship you.
I worship you.
because you deserve all the glory and all the honor. Oh, we want to lift our hands and worship you, Lord. We trust in you, Father, Lord. We trust only you in this evening, Father. Lord, we know you are great. Your ways are better than the ways of the man. Your ways are better than the ways of the world. We worship you because you are great. We know that there is none like you. You stand above every other thing. You are the supreme. You are the most high, almighty God. We worship you, Father, Lord. We bow down at your feet. And we place every burden at your feet, Father, Lord. Because you are great. You are great, Lord. You are great.